everybody. Can we give it up for the guy? Come on. I taught him how to play the piano. He's not here to defend himself, so it's just full attack mode on Lincoln while he's gone. But this is he's Larry. He's just shaking his head. I wrote the song, and a artist in the UK recorded it, Ronan Keating. For those of you who don't, he's the guy that sings, "You say it best when you say nothing at all." That guy?
What?
And so I wrote this song, and the next thing you know, I get a phone call, and they're like, "Yo, dude, he wants to sing your song." I was like, "No, he does.
No, he doesn't."
You know, and they're like, "No, seriously, he wants to sing your song." I was like, "All right, whatever, and we'll see." And he recorded it, and it's beautiful. His version is beautiful, and I'm just honored to say that, you know, an artist that's been around a lot longer than me and has so much respect in the music industry, you know, thought my song was good enough to sing. And it's the first one for me, so I'm very honored to have him doing it, and I'm happy to play it for you right now. This song is called Hummingbird, and he renamed it Lullaby. It is called Hummingbird, seriously. To sleep, pray the Lord your soul to keep, but your heart is safe with me. And if I die before I wake, I'm sorry, darling, for every mistake I've ever made. And I could sing you the most beautiful song you've ever heard. But you don't need to sing, I don't need to play, it'll be alright. I just want you to fall asleep tonight. This is your lullaby.
Steve, too.